Express on the move this weekend, bringing vaccines to communities with low vaccination rates at this point. The commuter rail train turned rolling clinic actually launched Wednesday. Now, the train is open to walk-ins and offers the Pfizer or Johnson & Johnson vaccine. Now, today, the Vax Express is going to stop by Lawrence Station from 10 till 2. Tomorrow, it heads to Fitchburg Station for the last stop of this trip. Vax Express will hit the track again between July 7th and 11th for second doses.